So, tonight we cleared out John's wardrobe. My friend Heather came round and helped. Found things I'd completely forgotten about. The t-shirt he wore the day we got married. Sweatshirts from work. It's all gone. It's all gone. I kept a few pieces. Few things I just couldn't let him leave the house. He's gone. To be done. God, I feel so bad. I feel so guilty. But it had to be done. Anyway, it's done now. All his clothes are gone. One less horrible job to do. Just wish that I didn't have to do these jobs. I just want him. It's done. It's done.